Hello, everybody. Welcome to Havocs. My name is Rick Havocs, and today we're playing Sea of Survivors. This is going to be my first time playing this today. Hopefully, it is a good one. It's another Horde Survivor or Bullet Heaven, Bullet Hell, whatever you want to call it, but in the vein of pirates and ships, pirate ships. All right, let's get into it. All right, what am I doing here? What is all this? All right, we got your shipwright. That's the meta progression. That is, I guess that's my she is my one of my crewmates. Victoria the Sledgehammer. Increased turn speed, adventurous, and lifeguard. Okay. I guess I'm gonna figure it out as I go. I guess this is the encyclopedia, I guess. All right, let's do it. Open chest. 42 cluster, increase max health. Volatility, tethered cluster, increase projectile speed, only affects chain weapons. Cluster grows stronger for each linked treasure. Coins. Okay, I get balloons. Okay, let's put that there. I don't think I'm supposed to be ramming them. Let's just do weapon. Let's open another chest. Let's go ahead and do that. I guess we're going to follow this arrow here. I wonder if they have magnets in this game. I don't know what's going on here. Okay. Let's go back to the hideout. I only got 6 gold. Or doubloons, as they call it. Alright, So I sell 3 times with a unique weapon each time. Sink a merchant ship. Okay. Let's try the shuriken. Increase projectile amount. I guess that's shoots more than one. Just do that. Let's embark. Okay. You really got to maneuver the ship around. Whoops. Increase turning speed. Yeah, let's do that. Well, shoot. I'm not hitting anything. That's probably going to be similar to the shuriken, but let's try it. Might as well just try every weapon, see which ones work best for me. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do that. Embark. So this is like close quarter. Well, I mean, I know I was gonna hit them, so. What do I do? Just attack it? Well, oh boy, this is going to be a long stream, people. Let's do move speed and turning speed. I didn't try the harpoon yet. It's probably gonna be just as bad as everything else. Let's do that. Okay. Harpoon. Probably gonna go to. Okay. This is much better. Let's go weapon. Increase fire rate. Increase projectile speed and range. Increase projectile amount. Let's do amount. Get away from me. Rammstein's Shipwreck. So collecting the doubloons also increases your it's also how you get your experience as well. Dang it. If you guys want to watch me fail, this is a very good video to watch right now. Alright, so I think I'm going to stick with a harpoon. I don't even know what this is yet. I'm gonna stick with the harpoon. Let's do it. I'm gonna attempt to get one of these before the video is over. Increase projectile speed and range. Yeah, let's try that one. Get away from me. Increase damage. Jeez. Get away from me. Yeah, let's do another one of that. No. Let's do another one. Increase speed. Ooh, I need these two. Let's go ahead and do that. I'll try. Increase damage, let's do that. Jeez, get away from me.